colder than Bluebelly hail out here. Could I warm up by your fire? Just be it.
I don't think so, lady.
I'm half dead here, you stinking bastard! You'll get yours. You wait!
Poster, I'd tear out all my hair before I put a rope on anyone. If the price is high enough, you got to trust there's a reason they said it.
I hope that rationale works out.
Hold up. Down there. A fire.
As well as anyone.
Oh, wonderful! Perhaps you can encourage him to let me demonstrate the chair. It...
Almost back.
Hang in there, old timer.
He needs something for the back. Come on!
Does it look okay?
Uncle. Uncle.
Hey.
We're here.
All right.
Let's get you down. Easy. I got you.
Hey, Lee, just stop running, thank you. That was so stupid. Why did you do that? What kind of magic spell to use? Fuck! They died. I got sandwiched between two wagons. Yeah, look up the DVLA thingy. dead person. Oh no, two dead people on a wagon. And their horses will shut up and free their horse. Don't. Fuck.
Like I said, mighty strange.
I like to row.
Since when? You can hardly swim.
I don't plan on capsizing.
I wonder whose boat this is.
It don't matter. We'll have it back.
I hope they don't think we're...
They won't think anything. Don't think. We're borrowing it.
I hope it don't got leaks or nothing.
She's seaworthy, okay? Relax. Look around.
All I can see is a strange man rowing. I thought he was John Marston, but now I suspect he's been replaced with an imposter.
Here's good. Ain't it pretty?
What is it? If you're asking something, just ask it. What are you asking? John, you can't tease me like that.
Hey, friend.
Sir?
Got your hands full there.
Well, if I don't do it, who will?
Well, you seem to know what you're doing.
Take care now.
Mr. Morgan, I've noticed you've stopped paying into the box.
I've been sort of busy, Miss Grimshaw.
Well, we all need to eat, Mr. Morgan.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
I can't remember.
Taking her so long. I thought you said it was a bad thing.
Oh, shit. Come on.
This world's too peeping at anyway. What did I expect?
Not again, you filthy pervert! Have an eye full of this!
Oh, shit!
May deserve that. Good. Calm down.
I got enough idiots to deal with. It's time you left.
Will do. Just a misunderstanding.